profond, fond, fond, et de la puissance, fond, ainsi fond, 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 les petites lunettes bien profond, fond, fond, trois petits clics et puis s'en vont.
Up next, the Suns taking on the Spurs. For the Suns, they've won just 4 games out of their last 10, and they know they can do better. This team has talent, and they'll try to bring it together and get things back on track with a win. Spurs, Suns, coming up next on 2K Sports. Welcome to 2K Sports. We have the NBA coming up. Great to have you with us. I'm Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and Richard Jefferson alongside. David Aldridge is with us from the floor tonight. And a look at the starters for San Antonio. Sharing the wing spots, it's Vassell and Johnson. Then it's Collins. Then it's Jones. And it's Sohan in at the power forward. And for Phoenix, Ball and Booker, the talented backcourt pair. Durant is out there with Ayton. And it's Okogie in at the 3, the small forward. This game will probably be something of a chess match, don't you think, Greg? Both these squads love to run intelligent half-court strategy.
Yeah, you can expect to see some interesting playmaking as these squads try to open each other up and create opportunities to score.
Now here's Paul. He's a good contributor to his team, averaging about 10.5 points a game.
Sharp find by Paul, one of the best passers of all time.
Here's Jones. Johnson outside. Pass to Vassell. And here's Jones. Taking a look at the scoring numbers. Right now he averages about 9 points a game. And he makes that one.
Trey Jones.
And getting the offense started with a high-quality look down low.
Booker outside. Twelve seconds left in the first quarter. We have a step back, and he hits the jump shot.
So lethal from the mid-range. Booker's just one of those guys that can hit you at all 3 levels.
Jones for 3, and no good on the last second attempt this time. A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. Suns ahead, they lead by a bucket. And back with the start of the second quarter in just a moment.
Phoenix, get on your feet and give a warm welcome.
And if you're just tuning in, it's been a pretty even game through the first quarter. And from what we've seen, guys, from the Suns, what are you thinking so far?
Well, the offense is clicking, and they seem to have seized the momentum here early on.
Credit the game plan coming in. They've identified some weaknesses, and they are exploiting them.
And so Graham will bring it up for the San Antonio Spurs. They'll be playing host to Portland for their next game. That game marks the first half of a quick 2-game homestand. On the court for San Antonio here in the second, we've got Johnson. Ante Graham is out there with Chang, and it's Biggs Diop in at the 4 slot.
The beautiful all-around game of Johnson, so dependable when it comes to finding open teammates.
Payne kicks to Warren. Here's Ross. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
First personal foul.
It ended in the bubble, but how about the Spurs playoff streak? 22 consecutive seasons, Greg, coming to an end.
Kevin, making it every year from 1998 to 2019, winning 5 titles over that span, and having the same head coach certainly helped that streak. So did having, though, a couple Hall of Famers.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
That free throw good from Ross. San Antonio making a switch here. Bassey's checked in. That misses, so he splits the free throws. To the middle. Terrific assist. A nice finish. Solid play all around.
And that's how you lead a team. Literally.
Now here's Payne. Graham defending. Payne looking around. Pass to Ayton. Just five on the clock. Can't connect from 14 feet out.
And he's very confident from that range. But you can't make them all.
And a close game so far through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. The Spurs lead by one. And we'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway.
Fans, please give a big round of applause.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, and welcome back to the NBA on 2K Sports. Ernie Johnson here. If your name is Shaquille O'Neal, raise your hand, please. If your name is Shaquille O'Neal, raise your hand, please. I guess Shaq's not here today. If your name is Kenny the Jet Smith, raise your hand, please. And I'm Kevin Harlan. A pretty close game for the Spurs throughout the first quarter. Their field goal percentage was a robust 50% in the period. That's something they can hang their hat on. In the second quarter, they put in the work to create a slight scoring advantage. Kenny, what was your take on San Antonio?
They've been fierce at the defensive end, causing turnovers, coming up with shots. That's the result of great communication and trust between teams. Hard to score on them when they're playing like this.
And over to Shaq. What did you think about Phoenix?
Their defense has been dismal. Allow their opponent to shoot in the 60s. I'm sure they're getting an earful in the locker room. Amazing they've been able to keep it close. Boy.
That about wraps it up. Time now for the second half of the game. We go to Kevin Harlan for the call.
The second half could turn out to be a great one as both teams try to gain an edge. Paul and Booker, the talented backcourt pair. Andre Ayton out there with Durant, and it's Okogie in at the three spot. That's the five to begin the second half for Monty Williams. Now here's Jones. Collins passes it to Sohan. Connects on the nine-footer. Sohan's got the lead up to three now for the Spurs.
Smart decision to kick it out to another guy once the defense is fixated on him in the paint.
Booker finds Paul. 27 seconds left in the third. That one drops for him.
He uses the pick so nicely. Paul gets the screen and fires away.
That was a second look at our Mobile One drive. Amazing control on display.
And a close game like this, you've got to dig deep and just find a way to make things happen.
Jones looking for an opening. The pass to Johnson. Five to shoot. Got a piece of it. And we just finished the third quarter, and we've got the whole game here. Spurs out in front, up by one. And we'll return shortly. We start the fourth quarter, what is still anybody's ballgame. And so Booker will bring it up for the Phoenix Suns. They trail by one. On the floor for San Antonio starting the fourth quarter. Orgy Dang is out there with Kem Birch. Then there's Devontae Graham. Then there's Devin Vassell. Now here's Booker. Back to Craig. Clock at four.
Just love seeing a player with absolutely no fear.
He knew what they needed here and was determined to deliver.
San Antonio calls timeout. They're behind by one. There's 38 seconds left in the fourth. Guys, your thoughts?
Yeah, and looking at how much time they have, I think it's likely we'll see them try to get a good look and score quickly.
Fellas, let's knock them on their heels right out of the timeout. Show them how much you want it. Go get it. Really inspired up about this game.
Thanks, David. And the Suns call time. They're trailing by two. 36 seconds left in the game. Guys, what's your take?
Hey, they do have enough time here if they shoot quickly to get the 2-for-1. We'll see if they try it.
We've got 28 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Durant trying to break free.
Got it.
And tie game. That is a huge basket right there.
Muscling his way through the contact. Love the edge that Booker plays with.
Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over.
Almost made up. I didn't think it was possible to have that kind of success shooting the basketball. You need a little bit of luck, a bunch of hard work, and a whole lot of talent.
Andre Ayton's checked in for Phoenix. Outside, Jones kicks to Jackson. Oh, no good. Gets the game winner of the fall.
Zeros on the clock as he drains the game winner.
A hero's finish, and they're going to have to carry him off on their shoulders for that one.
And here's a timeout for Monty Williams. What's your take, guys?
And the only chance here is a lob at the front of the rim. A tip in to tie the game. There's not enough time to get a catch and shoot.
San Antonio, who scraped by with the win.
That's the end of the game.
This win, such a tremendous emotional boost for him.
Really an accomplishment and crazy finish to take a road game like this and simply deflate an entire building.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. This is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching. We'll see you later.